party people in a place to be. Latoya. Here we go on the one they call MC Precise, just ice on the Latoya. Mic. The one they call DMX on the beatbox for your 4 minutes of pleasure. Wind it up.
Latoya.
Wind it up. Come on, clap your hands, wind it up. Come on, clap your hands. Peep it out while I tell you like this. A fresh little story, be sure you don't miss. It's a scoop for ya, the truth for ya. I can go on for days about this girl named Latoya. I was walking down the block into my side next homeboy DMX. So what the heck? So I saw this fresh girl that I never saw before, but in my heart should be adored and cared for it and never ignored. It's a guaranteed love that's highly secured. Daydreaming hard and really getting in and fantasizing my life for 1 or 2 minutes. Then my man DMX just stopped and said,
yo, stop fronting and use your head.
So I went on over to shoot my best shot, thinking of the combination to crack the jackpot. So I said hi, she said goodbye. Leave me alone because I don't have the time. I said it takes a second or something lesser. I don't want to frustrate you with no pressure. How can I ask and be polite? I don't want you to turn around and say goodnight. It had to be something I said to make her stop in her tracks and make her turn her head. When I spoke, she listened with the utmost attention. And at the end of it all, I didn't have to mention nothing really, because it was clear. Now I have the right to call her my dear. Freshly dipped and intricately spoken, but I wanted to leave this young lady heartbroken. Call it vengeance or call it revenge, I'm gonna get her back for what she did to me in the beginning. Now, don't fear me, you just hear me. But what's the matter with you? You're looking dreary. Look at your stiff like you're frozen, cause while you were choosing, you were being chosen. So don't fret, because I'm willing to bet that no guy has told you off like this yet. Ha! I'm tired, so I'm leaving. Stop pulling on me and please stop screaming. She looked at me with tears in her eyes. She said, is this really goodbye? I said, I'm leaving on the next plane. I don't know when I'll be back again. Kiss me and smile for me. Tell me that you wait for me. Hold me like you never let me go. So now I'm here to do my thing, to grab a mic to rap and sing. To get fresh is a serious must. You can say Mr. Ike or say just. Give me a rhythm that's supposed to be next, to get fresh on the beatbox DMX. So now I'm here, here's a point I have to prove. Too soon, real smooth, and make a body groove to the sound of the X that's really precise. On the mic, just ice, that's right. You know what, I won't forget. There won't be no neglecting when Latoya's in my arms. You know she'll be sweating. Deal with precision until the very end. That's right, talk to her or her girlfriend. If that doesn't get her, I know how to fix her. It's a small thing, I'll talk to her sister. Say it's right or wrong, but who's to judge? I got both of them back, I settle my grudge. I can see both of them at any place, and they feel so stupid cause I laugh all in their face. A total disgrace, they ought to be chased. Goddamn, what a shameful waster. So young ladies just rock the place, and all yuck mouths better use toothpaste.
Latoya, Latoya.
Alright, y'all, that's the way it's done by the one they call MC Precise, just ice on the mic, surfaces. And the man DMX for your 4 minutes of pleasure. And to my man, Madronic Screw, and the man Sam Sarah Rock on. Chuck Chill Out, Magic Molly Mar, Red Alert.
Latoya, 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 Latoya.